Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Today's video is about what is your life worth? Have you ever wondered, you know, what is the value that our life has? Do you know what is your potential? Do you know what is the value that you attach to all the things that are available to you in your life? Well, friends, when we are born, we are all born similar. We all have two hands, two legs, one heart, one brain, and two eyes. But when we grow up, obviously each one of us becomes different. Some people achieve great success in their lives, and some people live very ordinary life, and some even die like a beggar. So what is the reason why some people become so successful, and what is the value of our life? Well, if you take the case of Anil Ambani, he was born in a rich family. He was one of the 10 wealthiest Indians at one point of time, and today his net worth is almost zero. While if you take his father, the late Dhirubhai Ambani, he had virtually nothing in his pocket, and he went on to create one of the largest industrial empires in this country. And one of his sons, Mukesh Ambani, is still the richest Indian, not only in India but also in Asia. So that's the power of, you know, how people can shape up their lives. To illustrate my point, let me share a story with you. Once a boy asked his father, "What is the value of my life?" The father said, "Take this stone and take it to the market. If anyone asks you the price, just raise two fingers." So the boy goes to the market, and there's an old lady who feels that the rock would be very nice for her garden. So she asks the boy, "What is the price?" He just raises two fingers. The lady says, "Is it $2? I will be happy to give it to you." The boy goes back to his father and tells that the lady is willing to give $2 for this rock. The father says, "Now you take this rock to the museum." And again, just raise two fingers. So a gentleman asks the boy, "What is the price of this rock?" And the boy raises two fingers and he says, $200, I'll gladly take it." The boy comes back to his father and narrates this point. And the father says, "Now take this rock to a jeweler and show him this rock. And if he asks the price, just say, show two fingers." When he goes to the jeweler, he asks, "Boy, this is a very, very precious stone. Where did you find it? Are you willing to sell it?" He said, "Yes." "So what is the price?" He raises two fingers. And the jeweler says, $200,000. "I'll gladly give it to you." The boy runs back to his father and says that the jeweler is willing to pay $200,000 for the stone. So now the father says, "Do you realize what is your value of life? So if you take this rock to the market, you will find that people will hardly value it for $2. While if you take it to the person who values the rock, then they are willing to pay even $200,000 for the rock." So it doesn't matter where you come from, what is the color of your skin, how you are born, what family circumstances you have. It all depends on the company that you have. If you are surrounded by people who do not value your life, then your worth is only $2. While if you surround yourself with people who realize your potential, who know your potential, then they will see the value of a diamond in you. And that is how our life is. So we need to decide what kind of people we choose to to spend time with, to have in our company, and that will ultimately decide what we make out of our life. I hope you liked the story. If you did, please subscribe to my channel, like the video, and press the bell icon. Thank you so much.